Mortal Kombat. Hey everyone, it's your boy Stephen Can Dab, and today I'm back with, this time a live stream actually. For a Nintendo Direct, February 13th, 2019. So, it says right here for roughly 35 minutes of information on upcoming Nintendo Switch titles, one of them being a new Fire Emblem game. And for those Smash Bros, we all know how much Fire Emblem sucks, but we might just get another, Smash character announced. I'm hoping we get some new gameplay on Joker from Persona 5. If you haven't watched that, go watch it. It should be on Nintendo's channel. A Joker reveal for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is DLC. But anyway, yeah. Let's get into it, and right now, wait a minute, let me check the time. It is currently 4:43 p.m. Eastern Time, which would be about 1:43 p.m. Pacific Time. I'm smart like that. So, yeah. I'm just really hype about this. I've been wanting a Nintendo Direct forever, and finally it got confirmed. But one thing I gotta talk shit about is that the way that I found out. So, there's a guy on YouTube that I follow I'm subscribed to named Lax Chris. If you never heard of him, just type in Lax Chris in the search button, because I don't know how to put links. Don't judge me. I'm not that really into YouTube yet. And subscribe to him. He posts some really good videos, including a ton of Smash Bros. DLC leak discussion videos, all that. But I'm thinking either, since Mortal Kombat 11 is coming out in 2 months and 10 days from now, we could get Scorpion as a reveal, maybe. Or we could get Sora as a reveal, because Kingdom Hearts 3 just came out recently, really recently. But either way, I'm cool. I was just playing a little Mortal Kombat X on my PS4. So, yeah. I know this seems kind of weird, but I really want the Fortnite guy, either known as Jonesy or Ramirez, to be in Smash Bros. I mean, there have been tons of rumors that he's gonna have a Mii costume in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, but I guess I'm good with that, I don't know. But, yeah. So, yeah. And besides, there's an even higher chance that we might get Scorpion as a DLC character. Because, even though he's from a rated M game, he's, Mortal Kombat 11 is actually coming out on the Switch, too. So maybe to promote that, they could add him. I'm gonna check the time again. 4:40. Four forty-nine, about, cause minutes go by really fast, and 1:49 Pacific time, PM. So, and before I started going live, I checked the description to see if there was anything in it. And there's actually a game tag. You know, some of those professional gaming videos where you scroll down in the description, it shows a picture of the game. Like the game's logo and then its name, and then you can read more on it. It might add up to a YouTube channel, all that. And I saw Super Smash Bros. Ultimate in this bad boy's description. So, it's guaranteed we're gonna have some Smash info. If you haven't seen the last Direct, which was actually a long time ago, not the one on November 1st, but the September 13th Direct, all the way last year, they opened it up with a really cool-looking title called Luigi's Mansion 3. So, I'm hoping we get some more info on that, because I love Luigi. And, yeah. I'm gonna check the time again. Eastern time or 1:50 PM Pacific time. Only 10 minutes. I'm so excited. Wait a sec. Don't judge me. I'm about to ask Siri if he can set a timer for 10 minutes, so once I hear the timer go off, we know that it's gonna be starting any second. So, I guess we're not getting a timer. But I'm cool with that. I'm just gonna wait till it starts, and when it starts, it starts. I just got the same notification on this tablet just now on my iPod. So, yeah. wait a second. I need to do something. Just, even though it's like 5 in the afternoon right now, I'm gonna put on some daily fragrance. Don't judge me. Damn, that smelled good as fuck. I'm gonna check the time again. So excited. I'm gonna see if I can play some music while the Nintendo Direct is gonna start. And also, in case you're wondering what I might be listening to this music on, it's on my Switch. And what a sec, I'm gonna lock my door. 1 sec. So I got some music going. I'm thinking of doing a drum cover video on this. Like the video if you think I should. So shout out to Khalid, because he wrote the song, and I'd probably get sued if he saw this. Although I'm not making any money off it. Just taking some extra precautions. I'll make sure I leave the door.
on the way. Swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it. And
I'm gonna check the time. 4:57, 3 minutes.
So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about it before we get lost. Every other thing can never be coming out. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk?
Now that that song's over, I'm gonna play another one. But I'm trying to think about what to put on. I'll just put on something like... Wait, no. Maybe. No. And I'm starting to sound like a radio station host, kinda, with this one. So the next song is Simple by Florida Georgia Line. And an ad. Fuck. Wait a minute, this is the wrong song. It's starting. I'm gonna turn this up all the way. Okay, what's this? What is it? Mario Maker for the Switch. Oh shit. Yes, let's go. Is this gonna be like New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe? I mean, wait a sec. This one has slopes. Super Mario Maker 2, my boys! Let's go! And that was my timer. Oh my god, is this 3D World? Oh my god, Super Mario Bros. 3D World. Or Super Mario 3D World, because I don't know. Oh my god, Luigi's in on that shit too? June? Oh my god, that's not far away at all.
Hi everyone. I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
I like that name, I don't know why.
You just got your first look at the brand new sequel, Super Mario Maker, which we're of course calling Super Mario Maker 2. There will be brand new... Alright. Next, let's cover today's Nintendo Switch.
For the first time in 10 years, the The Marvel Ultimate Alliance series returns with a new four-player action RPG and an all-new original story. Assemble your ultimate
team that's kind of badass.
Of Marvel superheroes, from the Guardians of the Galaxy to the Avengers, Defenders, X-Men, and more, to stop Thanos and the Black Order from unleashing cosmic chaos. You can play together in TV mode.
If you die in this game, can we please have a Thanos snap? So then is dead.
It's time to go higher, further, faster.
So we got Captain Marvel 2.
Captain Marvel. Wield her power against those
Hell yes.
As characters level up, they'll learn skills you can use on the fly. In Carol Danvers' case, literally. In addition to basic attacks and skills, each hero has an Alliance Extreme Attack, their most powerful move. When you join forces with friends locally or online, take teamwork to unprecedented levels as you creatively combine hero skills into synergy attacks. Your most powerful attacks can even be combined into an Ultimate Alliance Extreme Attack. The team of possibilities will be off the charts. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, the Black Order launches.
All right, available summer 2019.
Welcome back, Fox Boy.
All right, so these first two I'm not really that hyped for. They're already uploaded the new Super Mario Maker 2 announced trailer on their fucking channel, my boy.
We fit something else in too. This time, two players can box it up together to restore peace on the box.
I guess this looks kind of cool.
Puzzles and beat those stages. After completing the story, you can access a whole separate adventure starring Cutie, the tall one. In all, there are 270 stages to beat. That's the highest in the series to date. Use your brain boxes to think outside the box and lead our heroes to the goal. Box Boy and Box Girl will unload on Nintendo Switch April 26th. Ultimate spring update.
Oh my god, what is this? It's Joker.
Smash Brothers Ultimate is about to spring forward with the version 3.0 update this spring. What are we adding, you ask? You'll just have to wait to find out. Remember, Joker is a part of Challenger Pack 1. He's secretly been preparing for battle, and his moment will finally come before the end of April. In other words, this year, springtime is the time to smash. And don't forget, new Super Smash Brothers series amiibo.
Oh, sweet, some new Smash amiibo. And those. This is sick.
There's even more to explore in Captain Toad Treasure Tracker.
All right, another Captain Toad Treasure Tracker update, but still we got Joker.
In fact, we have two new announcements for the Nintendo
Switch. So we got his stance and shit, and we got his
After a new update, all courses will support two-player co-op. Maybe Captain Toad won't be so nervous with someone at his side. Two heads are better than one, and an extra set of hands goes a long way. This free update will be available later today. And some paid downloadable content is coming. We're adding in 18 new challenges that'll see you traveling to 5 new courses. From sunken ships to a kingdom of sweets, and achieving new objectives in existing
Sounds like
courses.
A good place to me. Yeah.
Toad must obtain the shiny crown in each course, all of which can be played alone or with a second player. Captain Toad Treasure Tracker special episode will be available for purchase as soon as, well, later today, giving you early access to
later
one of the
today?
Courses.
Oh,
the rest of the content
damn.
Will launch on March 14th. If you don't have the game yet, look out for a digital bundle available on Nintendo eShop later today. It contains the full game and gives you access to Captain Toad Treasure Tracker special episode once it's available. Steal yourself for old school action in an all new gothic castle. The side scrolling action of yore shall rise once more in bloodstained ritual of the night. And so, the young lady Miriam, hosts of the Alchemist's Curse, must use her unwanted gifts to slay the demons wrought by the curses of original host.
All right, this
With
thing
powers,
looks This game looks sick as hell right there.
And dart about Jeeble's castle at lightning speed. Here, the laws of reality and 2D side-scrollers don't apply. Throughout the castle, a treasure trove of side quests, deadly tasks, and small touches flesh out the campaign.
Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Beyond the main story, you can dig deep into character customization, subquests, and more. Stop the fall of man.